Let's all say amen. Amen. Let's say amen again. Amen. I bless we all to be back in God's house one more time. I tell you what, it's a great day. Our young people are ready and on board.
Amen.
We're going to challenge them and encourage them at the same time. We're going to have our scripture and a prayer, and we're going to have a follow up prayer with them. Amen.
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 Children, obey your parents to the Lord, for this is right. Honor thy father and mother, which is the first commandment of promise, that it may be well with thee and thou mayest live long on the earth. And ye fathers, provoke not your children to wrath, but bring them up in the nurture and admonishment of the Lord. I read to you Ephesians 6, chapter 1 through 4, and I have a blessing to your readers and your sisters.
Amen.
Amen. That will be done on the consideration of the decision.